Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the Mola 100 Master Grade Heavy Weapon System Upgrade Kit for the Master Grade A New Gundam Katoki by, it looks like it's called the Eighe Workshop. Now I got this from eBay, basically because I got a kit from Gundam Central, which hasn't got here yet, which is another upgrade for the New Gundam. And so I got the urge to upgrade the New Gundam, the Hi Nu Gundam, sorry. And, first off, I really like the box. Mostly because of that X-Kid box art. So, yeah, on that, pretty simple. Apparently, there's four different versions. I'm assuming a color for the normal New Gundam Katoki. But I don't know what the other ones would be. Because this is the only one I had on there. So, I have no idea. So, I don't think this is the entire heavy weapon upgrade set. Like, you got the shield. And the leg pieces of the armor. Oh, here we go. So you have inner detail. I know there's a third, unofficial version. This is maybe a knockoff of it. I never actually seen it in detail, so I don't really know. But it doesn't seem to have the chest pieces, which is, well, I would like to get those, but maybe that's in another kit. Who knows? It does come with the, bazooka as well, which, well, the plate seems to be missing this part. It's just the barrels for the shield. And the shield actually becomes like a flight pack. And it's got wings. Does the official one do that? I have no idea. And then we have, oh, follow the instructions, water slide sheet. That was pretty good. And then the instructions, very, very simple. And that's it. Now, when I get the new, the other part from Gundam Central, I'm not sure if I'll be actually able to mount the shield as a backpack. Well, I'm gonna have the shield on the arm anyways, so it doesn't really matter. So yeah, that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.